Good morning class, this is your computer class and today we are going to read computer. And in computer, in our previous class we have read about CPU, which was Central Processing Unit. C for Central, P for Processing and U for Unit. So today we are going to read about the next part of computer, which is monitor. You can see here, monitor. This is monitor. We say it monitor. Okay class, now you can see it. It is looking like a television screen. It looks like a television, the monitor. So first thing about it is that it looks like a television screen. Now the second thing is that everything displays on it. Whatever you do on computer, you will see on the monitor. If you are playing games, you will see on you will play through the monitor only. You can see all the things on the monitor only. If you are doing some problem sums or anything, if you want to watch your video, pictures, anything on the computer, you will require a monitor. So it is a monitor is used to display everything on the computer. A computer displays its everything on the monitor. So next point, you can watch movies and pictures on it. Watch movies. I'm telling you that you will be able to watch movies and play and pictures on it. You will watch movies, pictures. You can see, play games. You can everything what you have to see in the computer, you will see in on the monitor only, because monitor is a display. Monitor displays all the things of the computer. Now it is also known as VDU. V for visual, D for display, and U for unit. So visual display unit. So visual display unit means everything what you do on the computer, it displays, it looks on the monitor. Okay, so therefore it is known as visual display unit. Like that only CPU, CPU was called the brain of the computer. Like that only monitor is known as the visual display unit, because it displays all the things. Whatever you do on the computer, it will show you on its screen. This is known as the monitor screen. Okay. So everything you do on the computer, it will look on your monitor screen. So first thing was that it looks like a television screen. It is looking like a television. You have television at home. You have seen TV. Everyone, you see TV. So this is looking like your TV, television. Now the second thing, everything displays on it. You whatever you do, you will see on the monitor. Now watch, you can watch movies and pictures on it. You can play games also. And everything you want to do on the computer, you will see on the monitor screen. And now the third point is that it is also known as VDU. V for visual, D for display, and U for unit. So a monitor, this is known as visual display unit. Okay class, now we will go to learn the three types of monitors. Now I am telling you the three types of monitors here. Okay class, now we are going through the types of monitors. These are three types of monitors. CRT, the first type is CRT, cathode ray tube monitor. When the computer was made, the first of all these monitor, these type of monitors were used. Okay, earlier is what it was used. Now when the time has passed, slowly gradually it has come to LCD, liquid crystal diode monitor. Okay class, L liquid, C for crystal, D for diode, and monitor. Okay, so it is known as LCD liquid crystal diode monitor. And it was made after this CRT was made. First CRT was there, then after LCD had come through our come to our surroundings, come to our homes. Then now at the third time, LED light emitting diode monitors were invented, and these came to our market. And we are taking today, nowadays we are using this LED monitors or LCD monitors. But these monitors have become more, these were used more earlier, previously these were used. Nowadays these are not, these have not been used. So the first monitors, first invented monitor was CRT, and the second is LCD, and the third is LED. So in these monitors, first CRT was invented, then LCD, and then after LED was invented. When the time has passed, slowly, like earlier we have mobile phones which has buttons and all. Now gradually when time passed, seeing the after that the phone have become more, smartphones came. Now nowadays we are using smartphones like that only. Earlier we are using this CRT, cathode ray tube monitor, this monitor, and LCD, liquid crystal diode monitor. And nowadays the monitor we are using is this, which is LED, light emitting diode monitor. So these were the three types of monitors. First type was CRT, second was LCD, and the third is LED. Okay class, this was earlier used, now this, and nowadays this is used. So when the time has been passed, slowly it get evolved, and today we are using this LED monitor. Okay class, now these we were discussing about monitors. So you know very well, I have explained you what is a, what a monitor is, and this, it has three types. Okay, understand it, read it, then you will know to learn about it. Okay.